many disciplines that fall within the terrain of communication. And what I want to say differently from what he said is that we do not only need people who are able to make moving presentations at the world of work, but you also need people who can interact and engage with colleagues at the world of work informally in a way that is acceptable. And that is the area that I want to talk about. We also need people who can work in teams, teamwork. That is a very, very important soft skill. Employees or our graduates, they have to know that when they eventually get into the world of work, they're going to meet a lot of people from different cultural orientations and who are going to bring different dynamics into the world of work. And therefore, they have to be taught that they have to be tolerant of such different dynamics. And that is one soft skill that is important. So all that I'm saying here is that our curriculum has to incorporate such skills so that the students will not only be able to be good engineers or good mechanics who are very, very proud of smelling grease and rust, like the VC said, but he have also who know how to interact with people in a professional way. So I've talked about communication, I've talked about teamwork. We also need people who are adaptable. So adaptability is another important soft skills that we have to ensure that our graduates leave our universities equipped with. They should, for them to be career equipped, they have to have both hard skills and soft skills. There's an issue of problem solving or conflict management, and I'm very, very happy that the Professor Lombard talked about it. And in addition to that, we also need people who are emotionally intelligent. And emotional intelligence is another soft skill that we need as a nation to develop in our graduates. People who can know how to react in different situations. So emotional intelligence is a very, very important soft skills that we need also our graduates to be equipped with. We need graduates who are creative. We need graduates who are creative. We need graduates who know about work ethics for them to be able to keep their jobs. Corporate etiquettes, just the simple things of like, how do you talk to your colleague? What do you do when you get into a colleague's office? How do you talk to customers using a phone? Those are important aspects that we need our graduates to be equipped with. Telephone etiquettes, corporate etiquettes. And I'm pretty sure that our guest speaker from Stambik will agree with me, because they don't just want somebody who is well grounded on technical issues, but they only need people who have good personalities. And our curriculum has to address that. There's an issue of time management. That is another important soft skill that we need to develop in our graduates, including, I've talked about emotional intelligence. So all that I am saying here is that our curriculum, including our instructional deliveries, have taken this for granted for a very long time.